Good day, everyone. I hope you are keeping well and safe at home. My name is Josh Manoharan, and I am the physical therapist of Sunshine Place Senior Recreation Center. We have been conducting physical therapy classes online since the start of the lockdown, and we wanted to share success stories of our senior members who have engaged in this program. With me today is the private nurse of Ms. Justa Lee, Ms. Jean Portillo, who is going to share with us the benefits of physical therapy sessions online for Ms. Justa Lee, who gave consent prior to recording and posting this video. So enjoy. Morning, Jean.
Good morning, Sir John.
What do you think of those seniors' classes and activities that seniors engage in online?
I find them useful para kay ma'am. Kasi kailangan niya everyday magiging, kumbaga, active or else magiging lethargic siya. Nagiging refresh yung mind niya. And then alam mo na she knows how to follow the, you know, yung exercises. Ibig sabihin, her brain still works.
So I think you're saying that with these activities, including therapy also, I assume,
yes, so
the mood and alertness improved.
Yes.
Second, the brain function also still improves.
And then for Ma'am Justa, I think yung balance niya, kumbaga confident ako na hindi siya matumba kahit maglakad siya magkita. Maliban doon, exercises lightens your mood. Mas maganda yung mood niya. Mas marami siyang nagagawa for a day. Mas conversant siya. Minsan kasi pag hindi kami naka-exercise, na-notice ko siya na ano, yung hindi siya masyado nagsasalita. And then, pag kinakausap mo, hindi kanya pinapansin. Pero pag nag-exercise kami, no, we're going to start a day with the exercises, maganda yung mood niya until the evening.
Oh, wow.
So, kaya mas gusto ko, mas nauna yung exercise sa umaga.
Okay.
Kaysa kung ano pang gagawin niya.
Now, you're bending forward.
And then,
okay, and then try and pull your elbows up. There we go.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Two.
And then, ama, down. And then, up.
Okay, pull your elbows up. Up. Four. Compare natin yung therapy sessions natin physically versus yung ito, online.
Iba naman yung focus noon. Iba naman yung ito. This one is at least physically, kumbaga holistic.
Correct.
Para sa akin, more siya of the brain.
Okay.
Susundin niya. Maliban dito, yes. Sinusundin niya, no?
Virtually.
Pero, more tayo physically, ano, movement eh.
This one, move it. So, move
papunta doon. Lalayan na lang natin. Angat ang balikat. One, two. Tukod ang siko. Alalayan po kayo ngayon. Sige, ready. One.
And then, two, move.
Three. Angat. Ayun. Sige po. Subukan ninyo po. Kayo lang.
Oh, go ahead. Do it yourself, ama. Let me see. Yan.
Tulak. Yun. Balakang po. Balakang. Angat.
Angat mo. Yan. Ganyan.
Okay, tapos paa. Ako naman, what I observed was, ano din, because of for our online sessions are more regular, a lot regular, we do it 3 times a week. Kumpara noon, madalang, di ba? Parang once a week or twice a month, ganon. So, ako, nakita ko yung advantage nito na virtual siya. I mean, even for both of us, it's very convenient kasi mag-online lang tayo pareha. And then, nakita ko din yung change kay Ama dahil very frequent. Nakita mo yung development niya eh.
Gusto niya ang ginagawa niya. Even though minsan ayaw pa, pero still,
gawin niya pa rin. Yun
nga lang, kailangan may reward.
Ano reward
niya? My rewards
niya?
After. Mahjong! You guys, you play mahjong with her.
Mahjong pala. Would you recommend online physical therapy sessions for other elderly people?
For me, it's highly recommended due to this pandemic, no? We cannot go out. And then, usually kasi ang tendency ng mga elderly pag nasa bahay lang, no, and they're not doing anything, any exercises at all, they're going ano, magde-decline, magiging lethargic, magse-set in yung depression.
Right. Okay.
Kasi wala silang may nakikita eh, tayo-tayo lang. So kailangan para sa akin ganito, at least kahit virtually kayo nag-uusap, At least may iba naman siyang nakita para sa akin.
Correct.
May opinion.
No,
may iba
right.
siyang nakikita oh. aside from us. At least she can talk to you. Kahit hindi man siya sumagot, at least naririnig niya or whatever. Right. Kung ano man yan. Mm-hmm.
There you have it. I hope you enjoyed that short video. And we would like to encourage you to try out our physical therapy services online. We'll be sharing more stories later on. So please stay tuned on this channel. And for those who want to avail of physical therapy sessions, we are giving a complimentary consultation through a phone call, which you can schedule by contacting the Sunshine Place admin staff through the numbers on the next slide. Please stay safe at home and see you all virtually.